These guys put on a good side-by-side battle last night at the Norman County Raceway for the first four laps. Todd Heinrich from Fargo will be the inside. The 38 outside will be the four from Horace to Rick Schultz. Man, their cheery section is a little quiet here. Avenue in West Fargo.